Matt, one victim in this shooting incident, and as we train our camera up in front of the house where this happened, he may be hidden a bit by the tree there, but there is a crime scene investigator that is mapping out the area of the driveway of that home there. A man who, I don't know if he lives there, but a man who was at that home was taken out on a stretcher into an ambulance. We have some pictures to show you of that earlier this morning. The circumstances precisely of the incident, we are not aware of all of those just as yet. We have heard some scanner traffic about that, but we are not going to be reporting that until we get some confirmation from police. So we have a general idea of what may have happened, but nothing that we can pass along to you just as yet. But man taken into an ambulance and taken from the scene. What his condition is at this point, we do not know. We also don't know if there was anybody arrested at the scene at this point. So again, we have the crime scene technicians that are mapping out the area in front of this home that is right at near the corner of East 52nd Street and Blue Ridge Cutoff.